My dear students, especially the students of HSC first year, Muhammad Khairul Alam, Assistant Professor, Department of English, Bhawal Bhatte Alam Government College, Gajipur. Welcome you to my virtual class. I hope you all are safe and sound by the grace of Almighty Allah. We are passing a very crucial moment at this time. The pandemic coronavirus has changed our lifestyle and troubles the world. We are not the exception of it. But our life cannot be static, it should be dynamic. Our studies should be continued as far as possible by keeping us safe at our home. That is why I am trying to help you through this virtual class via internet or Facebook. I think it will help you to improve your skill for the coming examinations. Today, I will discuss question number 2 or item number 2 according to the syllabus of NCTV. It is a textbook based question. You will have to answer from a prescribed passage from your textbook. First of all, you will have to go through the text or passage at least twice or thrice to find out the meaning clearly. After reading the passage, you will have to answer the question according to the meaning of the passage. Now, I am trying to give you an example about the question before going to the main discussion. For your kind information, suppose a passage has been given on the life of the father of the nation, Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. Now, the question is, read the text carefully and make flow chart in the box showing the qualities of Bangabandhu Sheikh Mujibur Rahman. One is done for you. I am writing the question on board for your convenience. Question number 2. Read the passage. Carefully and make a flow chart in the box showing the qualities of Bangabandhu. One answer has been given for you. The given answer is courageous. Now, we have to find out another 5 qualities of Bangabandhu from the passage. So, from our reading, we can find out the qualities of Bangabandhu. most of the answers will be as a point or phrase or a participle without using a complete line. So we should follow the given answer or given example to find out the other answers accordingly. We can write the box or draw the box vertically or horizontally. Vertically means from up to the down, or horizontally means from left to the right. I am writing horizontally. The next answer can be Indometer. That means in Bengali, Odommo. It is another quality of Bangabandhu. In the third box, we can write Honest, which is another quality that we have been that we have find from the passes, found from the passes in. Number four, we can write sincere. In number five, committed. In number six, great patriot. I have used all the answers as adjective because the first answer is adjective. So we should find out the other adjective which is shown in the passage. At the same way, in our examination, we should follow the given example. First of all, we should find out the meaning clearly by reading again and again. Then we will try to find out the answer as the given example. Remember, we shall have to answer the question drawing the box, or after giving answer you can also draw the box. I am reading a passage from your text and trying to answer the questions for your convenience. I am reading from your textbook, Unit 7, I repeat, Unit 7, Lesson 4, Para 2. Now I am reading the text for you with Bengali meaning. The streets are now my home. Rastai hocche amar ekhon bari. Sometimes I find work. Majhe majhe ami kaj khuje pai. I used to collect trash and sell it to a vendor. Ami sadharonoto moyla aborjona sangroho kori ebong shegulo arodarder kache bikri kori. I stopped doing that after I had a serious infection and a doctor told me to stay away from the